The four user meters can be used to send console sources to output ports to feed an external third-party meter, or to drive the four user meters on the meter display. To select a source, tap one of the four meter outputs and tap a source from the pop-up. The meter settings include sending tone and encoding the signal as MS to be sent to an external meter.